Victoria was last seen walking near the 1070 block of Mismar Boulevard near New Renaissance Middle School on 9/17/21, so a little over a month ago, and has not been heard from since. She is 5'2", 226 pounds, and last seen wearing a white shirt, sweater, and black pants. She is possibly in the Miami Gardens, North Miami, and Homestead or Kendall area. So I'm assuming she is in Florida. Doesn't say that, but North Miami. I'm assuming this is in Florida where this girl went missing from. So if you have any information, you can call that number down there at the bottom in the red or your local 911.